how far
Christmas, 1989.
Hey, hi. We're wild.
Wait, I want to make sure, where can we see? Where is this direction?
Here, who needs a napkin?
Let's take it.
Here, Bashir.
What, I look like I drew on myself?
All right. I don't know. Could get wild.
You know what? Maybe you want to put it a little bit green.
I love what Bashir did. She got the napkin and put her cup over here and then put it on the napkin.
I'll smell.
No more champagne for you, Bashir. All right, here we go. Am I the giver or are you the giver?
Well, I'm the giver.
Whoever gives got...
It's Bashir's Christmas.
You got to wear the Santa Claus hat.
It's Bashir's Christmas party.
Only Santa can give out the gifts.
All right, get over here.
Where am I going?
You're the Santa.
I'm aware.
All right. I think you ought to introduce Jean-Pierre to the folk.
Hush.
To the folk? This is the cat right across the room.
That's
great.
Kitty! Kitty!
Call. I love hearing right across the
room. Okay. Let's see. Here is a... What about Gerald? This one, a J. Paul?
That one's for J.P.
Hey!
The little right there. Let's see. This is to Daryl from Grandmother.
From Grandmother?
Yeah.
Notice Santa Claus is a woman this year.
Santa. Miss Claus.
I don't think she can be seen.
Not she can't be seen.
Yeah, you have to see over there.
Yeah, you gotta get a little bit more in the action. We can hear you though. We can hear you.
Are we supposed to open these?
Are we opening now?
I guess we're opening.
Why don't we open one at a time?
Open that one.
Let him open
them. All right, I'm opening this up. It's absolutely gorgeous.
That's all it is, just a case.
It's a case that will go on my desk. It's a black velvet case, and it says J. Paul, so that when people enter my office, they'll be able to see my name.
This is Cherry number two.
It says
Cherry
number
two.
On the desk, it's of course in the same color as the decorator, which is the black and the gold. And all I have to say is, Gerald, you were incredible.
You don't even know what it is yet.
It's fat. What do you mean what it is?
Open it up.
It goes on my door.
Open it up.
Oh, it opens up.
It opens
star
up.
On your door.
Hey. This is an incredible thing for me, for my office.
No, it says something on it.
It has your name on the pins.
It has my name, Jesus.
Uh-huh. On the
on
pen,
each one of them.
Stick. Love it.
They
J. Paul.
Pretty neat.
Lovely. Daryl?
You bet. Merry Christmas.
Pretty nice.
Are we allowed to kiss JP here today?
No, he doesn't. He kissed
it's
him on the forehead.
Okay. Watch it.
Thank you, Daryl. We appreciate it.
You believe this.
We the office. Miss Sherry might even be using two.
No, they never name on.
Okay.
They have my name on.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Daryl has one as a gift.
By the way, me and Daryl, we already exchanged gifts.
Oh, yeah. So we didn't bring
it. Several days ago.
Did he get you something nice?
Before our roommate left.
Yeah, we all did.
So, we had to do it ahead of time.
Yeah?
So,
You mean before the roommate?
Was like
right, left.
He went to prison, didn't he?
Yeah, he went to camp.
They
call it camp.
Maybe that's not what's in there.
Maybe not. It smells like cologne or some sort. Maybe it is pop because it smells. Sure enough. Oh, yeah, it is popcorn. I've never had any of these.
It's a word.
Hey.
But it's silver plate.
I like it.
Evidently. Whoa.
Wait a minute.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Now, who did this? Who came that? Santa?
Look at that.
My mother.
So what? You put that in?
Just like
the tray or something?
Like that.
Like that.
Very nice. Thank you, Grandmother.
Very
nice.
Yeah, that's probably
look at me trying to do it in the eye. That's too much for me. You get a laugh when you get to see yourself again.
Really?
That's very funny watching.
Oh, when I watch myself again, it gives me a heart attack.
Really?
Because,
this is too
you
girl
get
from Jay and Mom right
uh-oh
here.
Uh-oh.
We're getting more gifts.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
By the way, I didn't put any note on that gift from who to who.
Well,
so
you don't know.
That one was my thing, but you can drink out of it.
Very nice, thank you. Just what I wanted.
I moved you over here to your spot.
That's very nice, thank you.
Do you have any beer?
Oh, heck yes.
I get it.
Huh? Give me one too.
This one didn't work with me a little bit.
Are we having beer?
He's honest.
You can have more champagne or whiskey.
There's good beer in there. Bring me one too.
Okay.
I want a
Harry Weinhardt.
Bring me a dark.
Wow, we got dark beer?
You can have a Heineken.
Dark Heineken?
That's a beautiful pick.
might need openers on that.
Yes.
Wow.
That was taken in Aspen.
It's a nice picture. You see it?
Yep. Two of us. Right there for Mr. Darrell.
That's very nice.
Taken in Aspen last summer.
I like
Fabulous.
It.
Fabulous.
Jay, where's your wine opener?
I like it.
Vino opener? Top left drawer over here on this side.
I'll help
you.
He doesn't know
right
what
here,
anything
I got
in the kitchen is.
We'll
find out.
Oh, we need.
Here you go.
Yeah, let's get a close up on that.
But you want to
It's very nice.
Well, I certainly like this, Mr. Darrell.
Yeah?
Yep.
He's in the office.
You know how much I have a pen in my hand. You must know it.
Of course. Pen or pencil, whichever you need.
A lot of work done around here. After all, I'm supporting 40 families.
Well,
Jay,
I know I'm not a part of
like
it.
Do you like glass, Jay?
This is
your beer?
Yes, please.
Jay from Darrell right there.
To Jay from Darrell. Well, wasn't this from To Jay from Darrell?
Yeah, it's another one.
No, cut it out. You can't afford this.
Well, I'll send you guys a bill.
Okay, he's going to send us a bill for Christmas. I like this.
Which glasses do you use for beer?
Anything you want.
Okay.
I figured someone
are these
in the
three
office
pens
needs.
Or is one
no,
a pencil?
No, this one's the pencil.
Okay,
see, the lead comes up.
Oh, my. Love it.
And the other two are
pencils. Love it.
See, that one, the pin comes out by moving it, and this one comes out like this.
So you got
a couple different kinds of pins.
Well, you know damn well they're going to give you this, right?
And no one can take it from me because they go, excuse me, that's my pin. How do
you
know?
Right.
It's got my name
got
on it.
Got my name on it.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I love it.
Pretty good.
Love it. A lot of work. Next year at this time?
Mm-hmm.
This will make $300,000 for us right here.
Here you go.
Hey. Okay. All right. What's next?
Well, you're next, sir. What's
this?
Jesus. That's
protective.
Actually, he got you something that you use very well.
You better believe it.
This is something else you use for the office.
There's something.
Huh. Yeah, for the office. Monday night office. This is the Monday night office.
You gotta have coffee when you're at your desk, don't you?
Hey. Oh,
look at that.
That's great. Totally appropriate. Totally appropriate. Number one sport
tennis ball
right here.
Mark. You gotta have it.
Love it.
You gotta have it.
Drink some money.
Oh, how sweet.
Totally appropriate.
You know what? It looks like vague. I hope it's
it'll come out.
Oh, let's not talk about it.
What'd you do?
Oh, we're okay.
Oh, my.
Don't take when that happens.
It's very painful.
I feel really bad.
And I can't. It's been devastating. Oh,
we still love you, honey.
This is to Darrell from Grandmother.
To Darrell from Grandmother. All right, here we go.
Again from Darrell from Grandmother? Didn't you have one a minute ago?
I had one already.
Gosh.
Grandma taking care of you.
I want to see if this helps things a bit here. Doesn't really make a difference.
As is, then. As is, it's okay. As is.
Excuse me? What do you guys...
I told her I should take care of her. Take over.
This one from Grandmother.
Let's see. I think I should open
beer
one.
Is the way
I think you should get over here and open one, too,
Which
mother.
One would you like me to open?
Open one from me, I guess. Why don't you open the popcorn box there?
Popcorn box?
I got your popcorn. Now you have a little popcorn. Get over here and sit down.
Did you see, have you been in
what
my bathroom?
It's a four spot. another bar toy. Another toy.
Hey!
All right, his head. Oh, he's got all kinds of lights and stuff.
Probably what you'll do with it too is
exactly. I'll use it in my bar. Where else might we see me sitting in front of the TV playing this? It'd be great. We need
I guess we need
to get batteries for it, and then we'll be ready to go. It moves. It says
fast
there.
Bump and turn.
That's great.
Moving arms.
You're about 5 years old now, again, Rocky. Darrell, you're about 5 years old. That's all right.
We'll just get some batteries for it.
That's great.
Automatic.
Are you happy with your toy?
Da da.
Are you happy with your toy?
Come
on.
Dada.
How
cute.
He's happy with his
dog. Okay, we got your
robot
there.
Alright, popcorn. Popcorn's
this is the book.
What does it say? Music for cats. Mm-hmm.
Light.
Wow. This goes with it?
Mm-hmm. Calculator?
Yeah, there's that calculator in there.
Mr. Businessman, no.
Never brief.
Just go for it.
That's great. It's perfect. Now I don't have to go buy one.
One hand down, right?
Thank you.
Very nice.
Oh, no problem. And this is for the port. Check it out.
I like it.
Beautiful.
I like it. Port wine.
Right.
too, so we don't get locked out at night when we're taking
exactly. All right. was hoping you guys didn't get anything before I got that. How come I get a main gift?
Well, Jake has a main gift. He's I don't buy him anything all year long, and I get him this one thing. If he's been good. This is your main gift right there.
It's my main gift.
It's a problem.
It's a kind of pencil set.
You can't stop, huh?
Oh, I know.
Well, he'll need that.
Well, I got pins too.
Right.
He needs it to close the deal. Deal closer.
It would be funny if we got it.
You guys must have got it at the same place.
We shop at the same place for plenty.
Oh my God. No, it's not a pin. Oh my God. It's a
bracelet.
Oh my God. I don't want something like this.
You were supposed to get him a pin.
I don't want a pin, thanks. Very happy with this.
There you go.
Ooh.
Aspen is here.
Whoa. You're good.
You like it?
I like it. Yeah. Can I get a yacht? Not a boat, but a yacht.
Can I get a yacht?
What do you think, guys?
I like it.
I think very nice.
Huh? Very sharp.
Is it good looking?
I think it looked good on me, yeah.
Plus it makes you look buff, you know, those muscles, yeah.
Yeah, I got arms.
You look huge. Yeah.
Huge. Humongous. Great.
You like it?
Yeah.
You really do?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you do?
Yeah.
You're really doing right, huh?
Very well.
All right.
She loves it when she picks out clothes for me because she knows how Daryl and I are. We're fishnickety. And we only wear what we want to wear.
Exactly.
And when she gets something we want to wear, she loves it.
Mm-hmm.
Daryl?
That's right.
Hey, baby.
Because I don't do that real often. I don't buy new clothes.
I like this. I could wear this skiing, or I could wear
you
this...
You can wear skiing easily.
Easily. What
else?
Unzips
it's
got...
Five bands?
Oh, great.
In the back, it's got evidently a hood. It unzips.
It's,
You can wear multi-a situation.
I'm going to tell you what it is. It's,
Look at it. You have
bunker.
The...
Oh, it's poker.
You have
bunker.
The little bandana.
Is that a...
You have the little bandana also when
yeah,
there's
hood.
Storm.
Is that a hood in the back that
yeah,
unzips?
Oh, yeah.
Hood.
It's hot.
I like it. That wolf skin is unbelievable. All right, where's your gift? All right, get your gift. What's that other gift under there?
Look, and it even have the little thing for your pass to hook it on.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, right there, the little clip.
Oh, here, yeah.
For your pass.
Yeah. It's hot.
Ski lift.
It's hot.
We know it. Oh, God. Let's get to Aspen. Next year in Aspen. What do you got? Oh, this is fabulous. Ooh.
What's the other gift in the tree?
That's for your grandma.
I have a radio.
Oh. What is that? What kind of a gift would I ever give you?
Really?
Like this.
$6,000 in this new briefcase you got me, though.
All right.
All Gerald gets is a bracelet. You get $6,000. Yeah.
Well, this kid is far away from home.
You don't get those hugs and kisses all the time. I know.
Can I have another beer?
And mom's home cooking and all that. I hear you.
Do you want one? Jay, you want one?
Yes, babe.
My batteries as well.
So yeah, it's important. You think that it's at the beach. I don't know that I'm really aware to have this one because there's another one that we're in. Oh, let's see if this fits in the bathroom.
Why? What other one did you want?
The smaller one.
There's even one smaller.
Yeah, there's one you hold in your hand. It's this that's color and it has an EMF.
Is this one not color?
No, it's just black and white. But I wanted you to see if that size was.
Well, they always make things that are like less and less.
Yeah, well, when I'm in the I need to get up in the morning when I'm shaving, taking a shower, I always have the news on in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
So she liked that. Mm-hmm. And
what time do you guys go to work in the morning?
Well, we get up at 5:30.
5:30? Mm-hmm. See some people.
We have to. They on the phone and call them back east.
Oh, you deal with the heat back east as well?
There's 3 hours to time to.
Okay.
Oh, the Jingle Bell Cat's here. Did we get the Jingle Bell Cat on?
Hi.
Which one is that?
That's
Lucy.
Here's your little toy.
Let's see how it
did you get one toy or two toys?
Just one.
One. Okay. They get shared.
Yeah.
Okay. Throw it on the floor. Let's see.
Need some catnip in there. Probably more interesting. Are they at the age where they really don't like to play with toys anymore?
No, she play with it.
What's she doing?
Is she looking at it?
Yeah, she is.
Now Richie's got a thing.
It's a little too loud, I think. It's on the carpet, it moves.
Will it take after dinner?
Yeah, watch it.
Yeah,
you got it? Just put it in there. See this?
Hi.
How you doing?
Okay, Big Dare, why don't you turn the video off now? Yeah.
Video off?
Well, I think we ought to just bring it all together and make a make a tape for
make
everyone.
A big pile?
Yeah.
Anyhow.
Come on, let's bring all of us together here, Daryl. We'll spin
come
off
together.
Here for Christmas.
It's Christmas. We gotta check ourselves out and we gotta see yourself.
How much of this should I use? What's it in his little glass for? Right?
Well,
what are you trying to do?
You turned it apart?
Why don't
you put it in there in a second?
You turned it apart?
It's over here next to
your mom. Next to your mom.
We'll bring this whole Christmas episode together.
Okay.
All of our friends, loved ones.
We got a lot of friends, don't we?
Family. We're here. We're solid. We're a team.
Yes.
Well,
for success.
Wait,
1990 will be very successful.
That's
for
right.
us, at least, we're going to be a real estate. Hopefully.
Real estate tycoons, right?
You guys, hopefully,
yep.
make as much money as possible.
We're gonna do it. We'll pay those bills next year.
And
anyway.
You want to get on the action as well?
We've had a brunch and we've had friends stop in.
Get on the
and
action.
We're having our gift opening. We're gonna have a big humming dinner.
Miss Sherry's gonna have dinner. In fact, we might even put you guys on for the dinner.
Maybe.
Do it.
So.
And the cheers. And
anyway, this is our.
That's
it.
Football game is coming on.
This is going
football.
Back.
Can hardly wait.
Football's coming on. We're gonna be here. We're gonna be eating and drinking and having a good time. Merry
Christmas. I like this idea of drinking.
Merry
Sounds
Christmas,
good.
And we'll
Christmas.
Check in with you later. Love
Merry
you all.
Merry Christmas.
To JP's parents
joy.
Too.
Okay.
They'll be there.
Mom
anyway.
And Dad, you're gonna see it soon. Okay.
All right. Merry Christmas.
Merry
Christmas.
Christmas.
Did you do this one for your parents too?
Did I do
something
one
like this? What do you think?
No.
I think I should.
I gotta smack you.